I'm not supposed to be in labor yet, Kenny. What if something's wrong?
Nothing's wrong. Babies know how to be born.
Clementine.
What'd you find?
The building around back has an observation deck.
Somewhere the baby will be safer? It's coming so much faster than I thought.
I told you. You're getting yourself all worked up over nothing.
Do we have what we need for the baby yet?
Mike and Bonnie aren't back yet.
Hey, Clem. Glad you made it back safe.
How are you feeling?
Scared. And it hurts. I wish Alvin was here.
Alvin would be really proud of you right now.
You think so? I hope you're right. I know it's a waste of time, but I can't stop thinking about things I should have said to him. Things I should have talked to him about. How am I ever going to do this without him?
We'll all help you keep the baby safe.
Oh, yeah? You're a good kid, Clementine. I'm glad you'll be there to watch out for this baby. Ugh. Oh, shit.
I got this. We ain't seen Mike or Bonnie in a while, and I'm not saying I don't trust them, but I'd appreciate it if you went and checked up on them.
Yeah, go on ahead. I'll be fine.
Hey, Clem.
I thought you went with Jane. She didn't take off, did she?
Take off? Why do you think she'd take off?
Well, it's just a feeling. We found a place for Rebecca to have the baby. An observation deck with a gift shop. It's way up high and pretty safe from the wind. Oh, that's great.
Just give me like 10 more minutes to search around.
He doesn't want to go back empty-handed.
What? I just want to help.
Keep one eye on the woods while we're in here. I don't want nothing sneaking up on us.
I watch this side, you watch the other.
Deal.
You think maybe they say that stuff about water and blankets just to get people out of the way?
Hey, look at this. An old coat. Nice. Good find, Clem. You should hang on to that. It's gonna get a lot colder before it starts getting warmer. Kenny said we need blankets. It's not really a blanket, but... But it should do the trick. Good call. I guess you've already got that old coat I gave you. I feel so bad about everything that happened. Hopefully you won't always think of me like that. Not that I blame you if you did. I haven't always used the best judgment. You finally opened your eyes about Carver and what a bad person he was. That's something. Yeah. Clem found a jacket.
That's great, but isn't Gray the, you know, we can't put Rebecca in a Confederate coat.
Oh, I didn't even think about that.
Guess it's better than nothing, though.
There sure been some animals through here. Watch where you step.
Any luck?
No, not so much. Unless you want some broken glass.
Over here.
Water. Bottled and clean. That's just what we need. It's locked. You want to kick it down?
That'd make an awful lot of noise.
Yeah, maybe. You know, if somebody was small enough, they could maybe squeeze through that gap there.
I could try to pry it open some more, but I don't know if that'll help much.
All right. I'll go.
Thanks, Clem.
Just open the door from the other side. Mike will carry those things out. Might be a bit heavy for you. I'm stuck. Okay. Maybe I push from...
Well, that happened.
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph. Thanks, Mike.
Yeah, no problem.
I'm so sorry about that, Clementine. We should have been more careful.
At least now we got something to bring back.
I'll keep checking the other room.
Let's get this water. Hey, I got this.
That looks pretty heavy.
That's all right. I know it looks like a lot, but we could all go through this pretty quick. Cargo was crazy, but at least his shelves were always full.
We'll make a plan. Everyone will have enough.
I hope so. That baby's gonna be hard on everyone. Especially Rebecca. And between you and me, she's not looking too good.
Hey, guys!
Come on, stick close.
I just walked on in like it owned the place. Figure it'd make a nice meal. We can eat raccoon?
I'd eat the shit out of that raccoon. Not like, I mean, just that I'd be really happy to eat that raccoon. I am starving.
Fresh meat would go a long way with Rebecca.
Yeah.
Shoot! Don't let it get away!
Where is it?
I think it went over there.
There he is!
He's coming your way. Block him! Oh! Shoot! Dang it! Not with the walkers out there.
I'm even hungrier than I was before. How'd I get to a place where I'm sad I'm not eating raccoon?
Well, I'm sort of glad it got away. It had a family.
Yeah, me too.
Come on. Let's just get this back to Rebecca and the others. We don't have much time to waste. You're telling me your arms ain't tired?
Nope. I could do this all day.
Shit! Oh, God!
Breathe like I told you.
Okay. Oh, God!
Shit! Walkers!
How'd they get that close without anyone seeing them? The hell's Luke?
Kenny, we've got to do something.
You just keep that baby safe.
Kenny? We can't stay here.
Clementine, where's the place you and Jane found?
I'll show you.
Good. Someone help me up.
Oh, God. There's so many. Mike, the water!
On it!
Jesus, Clem, I don't think he's okay.
He's losing it. I mean, that That isn't... He's doing it to protect us. Sure, but...
Kenny! Damn it!
About as human as I've felt in a long time. I almost forgot what...
Clementine! Jesus, Clem, it's just not...
Luke?
It just happened. I wasn't... Wait, what's going on?
In here. Let's get you comfortable.
What the fuck are you two doing up here?
Kenny, what's going on?
We got God knows how many walkers out there, which you were supposed to be keeping an eye out for.
Hey, hold on a second. Just tell me what's going on.
What's going on is you're a reckless fucking moron.
Rebecca's having the baby.
Now?
No!
Fuck. I'm sorry.
Shit.
Right
Shit.
Over here.
Shit. Oh, God.
There
oh, God.
You go. Just oh. Rat it out.
You'll be fine.
You're gonna be okay. We'll take care of you.
They're coming up the stairs.
Here. We should.
You want to help? Get out there and keep the walkers off us. I'll do this. I've been here before.
They can't rush us on the stairs! Shoot them before they get to us!
What do I do?
Whatever you can, Clem.
I'm staying with you.
Fine, fine. Help her relax. Everything's gonna be all right. Just try to calm down.
Stop telling me to be calm.
We'll get through this.
You have to be strong. We're all here for you.
Can't do this. Clem, just make it stop. Please.
This baby is coming, like it or not.
I can't.
But you have to.
You can do this. We've gone through too much to give up now.
Okay.
I can do it. Just don't let go.
Good. Clem, you need to get out there and help the others. I've got this.
Keep shooting! They are not getting up here!
We're gonna run out of ammo!
Find something to block this gate!
Help us! We could block the gate with this!
I'll help, I'm coming! Together, ready? Oh, shit! Can't hold on!
Take my hand!
Push!
Oh, shit. They're climbing up.
What?
They're gonna make it up here.
Fuck! Does this shit ever end?
We need to break the rest of the deck.
She's right. Drop the whole deck!
Drop the... Are you fucking crazy?
How are we gonna do that?
I don't know. Just look around.
Crap. Look!
That'll work. We bust that, the whole thing comes down.
Who's me?
They're getting closer. Clementine!
Move it!
Come on!
I'm going as fast as I can.
Watch it!
Son of a bitch!
Oh. Hey, Clementine.
Hey. How's he doing?
He's perfect. Who's a perfect little man? Who's the most perfect little man in the whole world?
He looks like Alvin.
You think so?
Definitely.
Thank you. I'm fine. I just wish I could get warm.
Clem, why don't you give her that coat we found? Sorry, you know, about the color.
You really think I care about that? Do you want to hold him?
Could I?
Of course. Your family. Here.
Big sister. Here, let me take him. You both should rest. Especially you.
When's the last time you slept, Kenny?
About 2 years ago. I'm fine. Plus, somebody's gotta watch you while Mama gets your beauty sleep. You never forget that smell.
What are you doing?
Listen, I'm sorry. I've gotta go.
Go. Go where?
Just away, okay? You know, Jamie, Sarah. I'm not gonna stick around and watch it happen to you two. You know the score. You're smart, kid.
I'll be okay.
Sure. But give it enough time, and everyone's luck runs out. Listen, when the shit hits the fan, because it always does, remember that you can make it on your own. It's not an option for everyone. If things start heading south, don't let them drag you down with them. You don't owe them anything. They'll make you feel like you do. Like it's all one happy family. And when push comes to shove...
I owe these people everything. They've kept me safe, looked out for me. I wouldn't be here without them.
Well, they can't keep you safe forever.
No one is safe forever.
You take care of yourself. I mean that. Here.
Thanks.
Yeah. I gotta go.
Hey, thought you'd be asleep by now. You okay?
I'm fine.
Okay, good. Hell of a night, though. Temperature's dropping. We're low on food. I think we gotta stay put for a while, you know, for Rebecca and the baby. So I'm thinking as soon as it gets light, Jane and I should go explore, see if we can find some place to scavenge. What?
Jane left. For good.
What? When?
Just now.
Are you serious? She didn't say anything about leaving to me? What the fuck? Damn it!
Hey, keep it down.
Sorry. Sorry. Just... Jane's gone.
Really? Luke? Of all the childish bullshit...
Childish?
God damn it, Kenny. You know, just lay off.
No, you put our lives, this baby's life at risk, so you two could roll around like fucking teenagers.
Look, I made a mistake, all right?
No, it's not all right. What do you want from me?
Kenny's just trying to protect the group.
Well, coming down on me isn't helping.
Look, I'm sorry, okay? I fucked up. But you know what, Jane? She made an offer, and Jesus Christ, I needed it, okay? I mean, look around you, okay? Everything is shit. So forgive me for wanting to enjoy one moment of something else.
Fine, but this baby, he's what matters now, got it? So get your shit
Kenny,
together.
Where's my baby?
Is everything all right?
Everything is fine.
We're gonna need a good place to raise him, which ain't here. We gotta push on. We head north, get to Wellington. That's our best shot.
There's a town across the river. It might be safe there.
Or at least it might be a good stop on the way.
Kenny!
I'm sorry.
Clem's got a point. That could be a whole town full of supplies, and not that far from here.
Whole lot better than here, anyway. Looks like that's our best bet. We need to get on the road as soon as possible. We leave at first light.
Whoa, whoa! What are you talking about? Rebecca needs rest. A few days, at the least.
We've got that baby formula.
And it won't help the rest of us. Now what about shelter? We'll freeze out here.
Kenny's right. We should leave in the morning.
Rebecca is not in any condition to travel.
I'll be fine. If there's a chance there's food, we have to risk it.
Okay, fine, if that's what you want.
Look, we should all try to get some sleep. It's been a long day.
Sorry.
Okay, Bex. It's gonna be all right.
You all right?
She's exhausted. We all are.
I can keep going.
We should have stayed put. We should have stayed put until she was in better shape.
She wasn't gonna get no better back there. We gotta find food. Get her someplace warm.
This look like someplace warm to you? We can still turn back.
That's not an option. Everybody hang in there. We gotta keep moving if we're gonna make it to that town before nightfall.
You don't even listen to anyone else. You just go on barking orders. You gotta lighten up, okay? You're pushing them too hard.
You're not helping anything by arguing.
Don't forget, you agreed with me last night that we should get moving as quick as possible.
Over here. It's a place to sit.
Rebecca, let me take the baby.
He's okay. I've got him.
No. You rest for a minute. I'll wash him.
Back off, Kenny. She said she doesn't want you to take the baby. Don't be weird about it, okay?
I ain't being weird about it.
Yeah, you kinda have been. And not just right now.
Don't get all bent into a pretzel. I was just trying to help. People are too damn sensitive sometimes.
Hello?
What is this?
Меня слышно?
Arvo?
Arvo?
Jane and I met him on the observation deck. Before everyone else came.
That's the guy?
You know this son of a bitch? Well, what's he want?
He doesn't look like much.
That ain't the point.
I don't trust him. Also, he might be mad at us.
Everybody keep your eyes open.
Hello. You're Clementine.
What's going on here, friend? You got people with you? Where are they?
You're not out here on your own, are you?
These are my friends. We stay hidden for safety. But you, we know. You're Clementine.
Это они?
Да. Это они.
Скажи им, чтобы они поставили их оружие на пол, и что мы забираем все, что они имеют.
Что ты хочешь, чтобы я взял?
Откуда я знаю? Чтобы у их не было. Может быть, у их есть...
What did your friend say?
I told them you are the ones who robbed me. They think it's funny that you're just a little girl.
Robbed?
And they want you and your friends to put down the guns, so we can take your things.
Whoa, hang on now.
What the hell?
Nobody get excited.
Clementine, you robbed this guy?
All I took were the pills. Jane took your other stuff, not us. You don't have to get even with us.
Jane, where's the other woman?
Что происходит?
Их было двое раньше.
Еще один?
Не здесь.
I do not see a woman who was with you.
She's gone. She left the group.
It's a trap. I know it. Они прячутся. Я знаю, что они прячутся.
Hey.
This could be easy for you.
Арва, скажи, чтобы они опустили оружие.
All of you, just put your guns down. This will be fine.
Find my ass!
Слушай, Арва, почему они не...
We have a baby!
You have a baby with you? У них грудничковый ребенок!
Если ты знаешь, что хорошо для тебя,
просто
опусти оружие сейчас!
Их слишком много! Бурико, отойди!
Drop that now or I'm gonna fucking
Please.
Shoot it! I'll do it!
No.
Drop it! Drop it! Don't fucking... Don't move! I said don't move!
Ты хочешь умереть? Не зли меня. Ты думаешь, что я хороший мужчина?
Бурико! Бурико! Остановись! Опусти оружие! Тебе незачем этого делать! Не стреляйте! Я не хочу умирать!
Don't make me do it! Look at me! Do you hear me? I will kill you!
No!